You think you could throw a stone? So we know where you are. Not going to turn the torch. You're blinding me. Do you think you could put all the laser lights out? All them pretty lights that are twinkly. Could you cut them all out?
Oh, my phone's flying up a bit there.
Is there any farmers that used to be on this land? What year did you live? How old are you? How old are you?
Do you hear something down here?
I don't know.
Can you hear something?
Not seeing any noises. I've just turned the box off. We heard some noises. Do you think you could throw something into the stream? Do you think you could come near and make the lights go out? Could you make that little toy on the floor light up? If you touch it, it will light up. Do you think you could do that? Sorry about the noise, we sound like we've got an ambulance going past. Me, Leah and Mark actually walked around here and we took photographs earlier and we got some quite interesting results, didn't we, Mark?
Yeah, it was very good results. She took a lot of photographs yesterday as well.
Yeah, she did.
Some were of great interest.
And we will be putting them up as well as a bit of history about the place itself. Now, they've done a lot to the place. They've modernised it quite a bit. They've let the woods grow back. It did used to be fields, but it's now all woods.
Like cocooned in like a little bay here.
Yeah, it's like a little bay area, isn't it? Okay, let's try again. Well, we've told them a little bit about the place. Do you think you could? How old are you?
Eight.
Is that a child? There a child here. I There's a child here. Do you want to throw a little stone into the river? We all used to like doing that when we were children. Yeah, look, I started off. Here. Can you do that? Can you do it? Do you think you could throw something and make it splash? Yes.
Go on then.
I think you could take all of the lights out by walking across it. Anywhere you like. Actually said where. If you go down there and walk across, it will cut them all out. Do you think you could do that? The lady still sat down there.
There's more smoke still, sorry.
Did you used to walk across?
Did you hear Bert a few times?
Is his name Bert?
Bert.
Bert, yeah. Hello, Bert. Did you walk across here? Did you live here?
More smoke's interfering with this. I just finished my fight.
How old are you? How old are you, Bert?
Ten.
Was you in the hospitals, Bert?
Two.
Did you actually work in Rubri Hospital? No. Did you work in John Connolly? Okay. I'm going to finish now. We're going to bid you goodbye and good night. I wish you all the best. You stay here. You don't follow us. Thank you for talking to us. Love and respect to you. Bye-bye.